valuable opinion on this program.
Today, what I have seen here in this institution is a great eye-opener, where students have got wonderful opportunity to learn different things, actually experience and also excel in their capabilities. Wish you all the great.
Thank you, sir.
Shiva is believed to assume two states, the Samadhi state and the Tandava Dhyan state. The Samadhi state is his Nirgun state and the Tandava Dhyan state is his Sagun state. Traditionally, it is believed that Nataraj is the promoter of dance. Since Shiva is the pioneer amongst all the actors, the title of Nataraj is accorded to him. This highly energetic dance not only invigorates the body, but also confers the eternal bliss and the ultimate happiness on the person who performs it with complete devotion. So my dear audience, welcome us Prakashites performing the Shiv Tandav in Bharatanatyam style. Thank you.
நடனம் ஆடிடும் நடேசா லதாங்கி இணைந்து லயமுடன் நடனம் ஆடிடும் நடேசா
அம்புலியும் மாட ಜಲಪ್ರವಾಹ ಪಾವಿತಸ್ಥಲೇ ಕಲೇವಲಂಬ್ಯಲಂಬಿತಾಂ ಭುಜಂಗ ಕುಂಗಮಾಲಿಕಾಂಡ ಮಡ್ಡ ಮಡ್ಡ ಮಣ್ಣಿನಾದ ವಡ್ಡ ಮರ್ವಯಂ ಚಕಾರ ಚಂಡ ತಾಂಡವಂ ತನೋತು ನ ಶಿವ ಶಿವ ಚಟಾಕಟಾಹ ಸಂಭ್ರಮ ಭ್ರಮ ನಿಲಿಂಬ ನಿರ್ಝರಿ ವಿಲೋಲ ವೀಚಿ ವಲ್ಲರಿ ವಿರಾಜಮಾನ ಮೂರ್ಧನಿ ಖಗಜ್ವಲಲ್ಲಾಟ ಪಟ್ಟ ಪಾವಕೆ ಕಿಶೋರ ಚಂದ್ರಶೇಖರೇ ರತಿ ಪ್ರತಿಕ್ಷಣ ಧರಾಧರೇಂದ್ರ ನಂದಿನಿ ವಿಲಾಸ ಬಂಧು ಬಂಧುರ ಸುರದ್ದಿ ಕಂತ ಸಂತತಿ ಪ್ರಮೋದ ಮಾನ ಮಾನಸೆ ಕೃಪಾ ಕಟಾಕ್ಷ ಧೋರಣಿ ನಿರುದ್ಧ ದುರ್ಧರಾಪತಿ ಕ್ವಚಿದ್ದಿ ಕಂಬರೇ ಮನೋ ವಿನೋದ ಮೇದು ವಸ್ತುನಿ ಜಟಾ ಭುಜಂಗ ಪಿಂಗಲ ಸ್ಫುರತ್ ಪ್ರಣಾಮಣಿ ಪ್ರಭಾ ಕದಂಬ ಕುಂಕುಮದ್ರವ ಪ್ರಲಿಪ್ತ ದಿಗ್ವಧೂಮುಖೆ ಮದಾಂದ ಸಿಂಧುರ ಸ್ಫುರತ್ವ ಗುತ್ತರೀಯ ಮೇದುರೇ ಮನೋ ವಿನೋದ ಮದ್ಭುತಂ ಬಿಭರ್ತು ಭೂತ ಭರ್ತರಿ ಶೇಷಲೇಖ ಶೇಖರ ಪ್ರಸೂನ ಧೂಲಿ ಧೋರಣಿ ವಿಧೂಸರಾಗ್ರಿ ಪೀಠ ಭೂಭುಜಂಗ ರಾಜ ಮಾಲಯ ನಿಬದ್ಧ ಜಾಟ ಜೂಟಕ ಶ್ರೀ ಐಚಿರಾಯ ಜಾಯತಾಂ ಚಕೋರ ಬಂಧು ಶೇಖರ ಲಲಾಟ ಚಕ್ರ ಜ್ವಲ ಧನಂಜಯ ಸ್ಫುಲಿಂಗ ಭಾನಿ ಪೀತ ಪಂಚ ಸಾಯಕಂ ನಮನ್ನಿ ಲಿಂಬ ನಾಯಕಂ ಸುಧಾಮಯೂಖ ಲೇಖಯ ವಿರಾಜಮಾನ ಶೇಖರಂ ಮಹಾಕಪಾಲಿ ಸಂಪದೆ ಶಿರೋಜ ಟಾಲಮಸ್ತು
It's indeed a great time. This moment has lifted in me the festive spirit when I can see all together under one roof. We at Sri Prakash too believe in global citizenship, preparing for the 21st century skills, learning and teaching across the borders for a harmonious, joyful and mutually benefiting learning experience, accepting and imbibing the good from every country, religion, creed or individual has been the essence of the philosophy of the Indian culture since ancient times.
Yes, I agree. The aim of education is knowledge, not of facts, but of values. Benchmarking is the best from the best practices of the world's best educational system.
our friends are eagerly waiting to depict the same idea through a beautiful dance drama. So now, let us invite all the performers of children around the world and... Hey, is that Doraemon?
Yes, it's him. He seems to be trying to convince Nobita on something as usual.
Come, let's see what they're up to.
Put your hands together to welcome them.
Studies again. I am bored and tired. Doraemon, do all the children in the world do the same thing? What do they do?
Nobita, children around the world practice different ways to be healthy and happy.
Healthy and happy? How, Doraemon? Can you show me?
So let's see the children of a few countries today.
Okay. Take out your gadget.
Okay then. Anywhere door. Firstly, let's see the children of China.
That symbolizes young pioneers as per National Children Organization. This is for you, Nobita. Don't forget to exercise every day. Be fit and healthy.
Oh, I will remember that. Thank you very much.
Zaijian!
Zaijian!
Wow, Doraemon, this is good. Who's coming next?
And the next children are coming from... Russia!
Thank you.
learn something from your country children to be healthy and happy. Well, our country is famous for free supplementary education. So here, you too take this book, educate others and make them happy.
Educate others? Be happy? I got that.
All right then, paka.
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 All right, Doraemon, call in the next country children.
Okay, here they come from Central America. Cuba.
Country from Central America. We children at school have a period for farming. We grow crops and herbs at special gardens, which is very healthy. So here is a sapling for your special garden. Make your world organic and healthy.
Farming, make my world organic. Got it. Thank you.
Thank you and goodbye.
Adios.
Adios. It's wonderful. Doraemon, what's the next country? Who's coming next?
And so, the next children are coming from a European country, Italy.
From our classroom. Take this as a symbol of healthy and positive relationships amongst your classmates.
Positive relationships in my classroom? A wonderful idea that I can suggest to my classmates and teacher. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Adio.
Adio. This is great, Doraemon. Who's coming next?
And now, we have some wonderful children from India.
Hello, Gods, so we follow their advice however old we are. So here, take this as a symbol of respect.
Thank you.
Alvida.
Alvida.
Okay, I get that. I will listen to my elders at all times.
Good, Nobita. So, what have you learned for today?
Well, I think I learned enough to have both health and happiness in my life.
That's great. But let me tell you something today, Nobita. To whichever country those children belong to, all the children of the world are just like a family. So, shall we celebrate?
Yeah!
Do you really want it?
Yeah!
Then, let's call everybody. Let's celebrate!
Do you really want it?
लगती है एट लास्ट वाजाग इज हियर हेलो वाजाग आई एम सिमरन सिमरन कौर फ्रॉम पंजाब डू यू नो माय पंजाब वेरी पॉपुलर एंड डिस्टिंग्विश्ड अक्रॉस द ग्लोब इन शॉर्ट यू कैन आल्सो से द हार्टलैंड ऑफ इंडिया दैट्स माय पंजाब
यस यू आर राइट सिमरन द कल्चर ऑफ पंजाब ट्रूली रिफ्लेक्ट्स द फिलॉसफी ऑफ अ हेल्दी एंड हैप्पी लाइफ विद इट्स रिचली नरिशिंग फूड and industrious lifestyle.
And a delicious Punjabi food, makki ki roti and sarson da saag, appease your taste buds like never before. Punjab ka lassi ka naam hi mat lena, muh mein paani aa jayega. Punjabi folk music and dances are hugely popular around the world. Bhangra, Gidda, Sammi, Luddi aur Damal, aap toh dekhte hi reh jaoge.
Simran, do you know where you are?
ना जी मैनू तो नहीं पता
यू आर एट श्री प्रकाश एनुअल फंक्शन आर गेस्ट्स पेरेंट्स फ्रेंड्स and all of us together brought the aroma of Punjab for you. Do you want to feel it?
Yes, ji. Thank you so much. Mere saath dekho ji, naachne lag jaoge.
Jubori Sanjum Vizag. I mean, good evening, Vizag.
Hey, we are here to invite you to the Viva Carnival 2020. It is the largest carnival in India and the only one that happens in Asia. The carnival is the most well-known festival in Goa and has been celebrated since the Portuguese introduced it in the 18th century. Unique to Goa, the carnival sees 4 days of eating, dancing and having fun.
So what are you waiting for? Get ready, pack your bags to witness the event.
Hold on, but before that, a glimpse of it for you by Prakash Heights.
Un ramu chamama, ani au santa tuka. Un ramu chamama, ani au santa tuka. Ani mazori chapila lagi selu madinata. Ani mazori chapila lagi selu madinata. Un dir mama I love, ani pachi ponali flo. Un dir mama I love, ani pachi ponali flo. Ani mazori chapila nataka yaka kasa I love. Ani mazori chapila nataka yaka kasa I love. Ya ya ma ya ya. Are pakle choi na kare choi na kare chedun bailu rando ya ya maya ya 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 maya ya
fule
Mama, ani au santa tuka, unda muja mama, ani au santa tuka, ani mazori chapila lagi selu madinata, ani mazori chapila lagi selu madinata, undir mama I love, ani pachi ponali flo, undir mama I love, ani pachi ponali flo, ani mazori chapila nataka yaka kasa I love. Ani mazori chapila nataka yaka kasa I love. Ya ya maya ya. 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 Ya ya maya ya.
Hey, what are you reading?
Dashavatara, may I know you?
I'm Professor Jones from Christ College, Cambridge, United Kingdom.
Glad to meet you. I'm Professor Subramanyam Shastri, Head of Department of Cosmology, Andhra University.
What a fortune. You're the right person to help me out. I'm working on Charles Darwin's theory of evolution. I'm here to do a comparative study between Vishnu's Dashavatara and Darwin's theory of evolution.
Your subject of your research is so interesting. Could you find anything?
Yes. I can say I found something.
Surprising. What is it?
According to Darwin's theory, life began in the ocean. Vishnu's first avatar, Matsya, was a fish. Darwin believed that water is the most essential element to sustain life, and thus, that is where life originated.
That's wonderful.
Thank you. I'm looking for someone who can help me out.
Professor Jones, you're sharp. I'll surely help you. Come, let us watch the Shavatara in a contemporary style performed by Prakash Aij. It'll surely help you in your research.
Wow, thank you.
Thank you.
We are the world, we are the children. We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's start giving. It's true, we'll make a brighter day, just you and me. Fred Astaire said Michael Jackson can't dance, he's the dance.
The king of pop, Michael Jackson, is regarded as one of the most significant cultural figures of the 20th century and one of the greatest entertainers in the history of the music.
You're right. Who knows, there may be a next MJ in this aspiring fans nurtured in a healthy environment. I'm sure they'll happily dance their way to success.
So let's welcome some of our friends, diehard fans of Michael Jackson, who are here to pay a rich tribute to the king of pop.
You know you want me.
Dangerous.
जाते हवाओं को बताए रखना जहां रोशन होगा दिया जलाए रखना की है हिफाजत लहू देकर हमने मन में सदा उस तिरंगे को बसाए रखना
Hey, that's very soul stirring. You really kindled the patriotic fervor in everyone. Now is the time to remind ourselves of some of the moments that belong to an era of struggles and sacrifices of great peoples like Mahatma Gandhi, who kindled the patriotic fervor in us, Bhagat Singh, who inducted the courage in us.
Yes, you're right. Our soldiers are pride. It is rightly said, sleep peacefully at your homes. Indian army is guarding the borders.
Paying a tribute to all those unforgettable heroes and bowing our head to a valiant soldier, here come Prakashites with their spellbinding presentation. Give them a big round of applause.
Long years ago, we made a tryst with destiny. And now the time comes when we shall redeem our pledge and get to know about those heroes who were behind the Indian freedom struggle. This is a story of great souls who fought for our motherland. It all started in the year 1857 with the first war for Indian independence. There was a revolt against the British which aroused a rebellion amongst the many great patriots were women too. One such great woman was Rani Lakshmi Bai from Jhansi, famously called Jhansi Wali Rani.
झांसी की रानी आई है भाल तिलक और हाथ खड़क दुर्गा है काली माई है अश्व चढ़ी प्रचंड विकट ये मनु है लक्ष्मी बाई है शोले बरसेंगे अब तुझ पर तेरी शामत आई है सकल नयन की धार तो देखो तुझ पर भारी बार तो देखो तेरे शीश को लेने
Rebellion continues and extends to the extremist stage. Freedom fighters like Bhagat Singh and Chandrasekhar Azad put their foot down to gain independence. They led acts of violence against the British.
मिटाने से नहीं मिटते डराने से नहीं डरते वतन के नाम पे वतन के नाम पे हम सर कटाने से नहीं डरते मिटाने से नहीं मिटते
देश मेरे देश मेरे मेरी जान है देश मेरे मेरी जान है तू देश मेरे मेरी शान है तू देश मेरे मेरी शान है तू देश मेरे मेरी जान
When all hope was diminishing, emerged a man whom the country began to revere, Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, who with his non-violence and truth made the British quit India. India finally got its independence in 1947.
Mati pukare tujhe desh pukare, aaja re abu aaja re. Bhule hum rahe hame raah dikha de, aaja re raah dikha de.
ऐनक पहने लाठी पकड़े चलते थे वो शान से, सालिम कांपे थर 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 सुनकर उनका नाम रे। हो पर था उनका छोटा सा और सरपट उनकी चाल रे, दुबले से पतले से थे वो चलते सीना तान गे।
बंदे में था दम, बंदे मातरम, बंदे में था दम, बंदे मातरम।
Now, the great independent land is protected by the soldiers with their unlimited patriotism and sacrifice to safeguard us and let us inhale a breath of freedom. Let's salute them!
तुझे ना छोड़ेंगे जा कसम जाने जा प्यार है तुमसे ना तू ही बता देना कैसे छोड़ेंगे कसम ली है हमने कसम ना तोड़ेंगे We love you oh India तुझे ना छोड़ेंगे
हिंदू सीता
pleasure to have you here. So what was your opinion on Aroma?
Speechless.
Thank you so much.
Everybody did their best, and I think it's a totally a team effort. Students, teachers, parents, all put together, and only then you can have a best show. I think everybody had a soul in whatever they did, and I think it's very important. It is a very soul fulfilling event.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much for your valuable opinion. I loved your speech, by the way. It was so short yet so effective on us. What was your opinion on the no plastic movement?
It's amazing. It's wonderful. I was reminded of my childhood. We never had plastics. We carried those cloth bags wherever we went. And after a point, it became a shame to carry. They thought that plastic was beautiful. But now I'm glad that we are going back, reverse, to our childhood, carrying our same cloth bags and stuff like that. All our old clothes are becoming bags now, which is wonderful. It's a very good initiative. And I'm glad that the next generation is going to be plastic free. So I'm very happy. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Hope you had a lovely evening.
Yes. Great, wonderful.
Thank you.
Now I can't rest my seat. I'm so energetic now.
Thank you so much for your work.
You dance and sing. It's amazing. So professional. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you. Namaste, ma'am. It's a pleasure to have you here today. What was your opinion on Aroma?
I'm in love with the school and I'm in love with so much talent, and I just heard that all you had is 10 days because you had exams. I mean, this is just outstanding, and I was also praising your teachers because it's the teachers' dedication and the students, and just 10 days is it's outstanding.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Great music, great voices, great talent. So like I said in my speech, global leaders, you all have to become global leaders.
Yes, ma'am. So, sir, it's a pleasure to have you here. What was your opinion on Aroma today?
Oh, very good program, very well organized, and the events were very nice. The songs, dances, and it was such a variety was there. There were skits and there was various types of dances. You had for the children from all over the world and so many programs. So I really enjoyed, and it was very educational, and I think gave a lot of information.
We were actually very lucky to hear you speak about how educational should not only be about educating sitting at one place. It should be about being learning more, about having fun with education. It was very nice. So what was your opinion on the no plastic movement?
Oh, it was excellently done. In fact, plastics is becoming a big problem for all over the world, and what you showcased in terms of no plastic movement was very good message to the students as well as to all others in the society and parents, that we should minimize the use of plastic. You know, that 8 hours you put was very nice. Yeah. Reduce, recycle and all that.
Hope you had a lovely evening today. Thank you so much for sharing your opinion.
Yeah. Thank you. All the best to you.
What was your opinion on Aroma?
This is the first time I'm attending, actually, though I visited this school earlier also. It's a good thing because the most important part that many students got the chance to perform on the stage. Yes. That's the one thing. Yes. And number two, that the entire program actually is based on the certain values actually inbuilt into the each and every program, which sends a message to all, actually. Yes. That's it. And the third, that vibrancy of the entire things, the stage, the people, the audience, and all are actually the students, teachers, parents, all are combining together to see this program. It's a good experience, I think, and this thing has to be continued. I think from this stage, the future talents will definitely come in. Okay.
I heard your speech earlier. It was very effective. Thank you so much for listening. Seventh. Thank you so much for your valuable opinion, sir. Thank you so much.
The Aroma program was very nice. The children performance were mind-blowing, and the guest speech were very valuable. So thank you so much.
It was really a delight attending Aroma program by Sri Prakash Vidyaniketan School. The judges who were all invited gave an awesome speech about the education, and the awareness was spread among the children very well. And the children's performance was really excellent. The speech given by children before the program could start was also indeed a mind-blowing job. Thanks to the teachers for giving us a very nice program. And last but not least, the function hall which was selected for the program was very, very nice. Thank you so much.
Regarding these aroma programs are scheduled in a manner so that it creates interest in not only children as well as how to develop our personalities. Not only it's mainly focusing not only on education as well as overall development and bringing the patriotism in the children. It's very good. And we thoroughly enjoyed the complete program which is scheduled here. Thank you.